few moments later.
Fatality.
His name is John C.